I'm Aaron Arnstein.
So this week is Spirit Week at Eastern High School, and we've had a lot of exciting moments this week. One of the highlights on Thursday, yesterday, the freshmen actually shocked everyone and won the whole entire tug of war. That's never happened before. So, I don't know what's going on, seniors, but I'm not let the freshmen catch you. So, I think a lot of great things this week. Hopefully, the seniors are able to pull it out in the end. And let's go, class of 2020, for the win.